everyone. My name is Auntie Michelle, and I will be reading for you a story called Charlie the Crocodile and Other Ridiculous Rhymes by Theresa C. Gibbons. Charlie the Crocodile. Charlie the Crocodile's living Black River. His jaws are enormous. His teeth makes me shiver. His yarn is so scary, he makes my leg weak. I feel my heart thumping, I can't even speak. Charlie the Crocodile closes his eyes, goes still as a log, and I realize he's been up all night hunting fish in the deep. He's not being scary, he just wants to sleep. Starfruit! I wish upon a star fruit, and for a while I waited, but I don't think I got my wish, cause afterward I ate it. Ding-a-ling-a-ling, lunch bell ring. May I have a cocoa bread, a patty, and a thing, a plantain tart, and a Kisco pop, a big sugar bun, and a coconut drop. Woo, camel porridge. Camel porridge, stir it up, pour some out in my cup, sweet and tasty, that's for sure. Yes, thank you, I would like some more. Alex went up in a rocket ship, Alex went up into a rocket ship, and landed at the moon. There he met a big cow, eating with a spoon. They share a meal of callaloo and crab and pumpkin rice, and then they got a storybook and read the whole thing twice. My family. Some children have mommy, some children have daddy, some children have uncle and auntie and granny, some children have granddad. So children have two. So who is your family? Whoever loves you. Sweet honey dumpling. Sweet honey dumpling, that isn't my name, but that's what mom called me all the same. Put us pumpkin, take your pick, but if she say picnic, I better come quick.